G'day guys, I'm James McLaughlin from Betfair Australia, joined by my colleague and friend, Mr. Mike Jaworski. Mike, welcome. Mike is a pro punter in his own right, bets on, you find edges all over the place. I'm really interested in seeing how you go with the NFL this year, which is a new thing for you. You've built a model. Can you speak about how you created that and what sort of data inputs there were?
Yeah, so we've built an NFL model for this season, which is going to be predicting sort of head-to-head and total points for teams.
Can you speak about the main features that came out when you created this model? What sort of came out?
Yeah, so the way I sort of tried to go about making the model was combining a bunch of different statistics like tackles or like throwing passing percentage into different, summarizing them into three main features. So a quarterback rating, an offensive rating, and a defensive rating. I've included ELO as well in the model, just so like ELO by itself just does a pretty good job of predicting the outcome of sort of like head-to-head sports. So yeah, that does add some predictive power.
Yeah, great. And what are the outputs that we're going to see on the hub?
Yeah, so there's three main outputs. You're going to see head-to-head prices, team total points, and we're trying to get a new output this season for outright markets.
Yeah, beautiful. So I'll get to that in a second. So with that team output, I can then bet off that with totals, or I can try and find a line bet as well week to week?
Yeah, absolutely. So you'd want to bet in situations where sort of the implied probability of the model is higher than what the price might be suggesting, then you might get some sort of value with that. But also with these models, you'd probably want to use them as sort of a reference point for your own predictions as well.
And so at the start of the season, it's going to be based on the last few years of results or the last year. How far does it go back?
Yeah, so the offensive rating, defensive rating, and quarterback rating that I talked about sort of have like a rolling window of 10 games.
Okay.
So it'll be dipping into a bit of the regular season last year.
Yeah, beautiful. All right, great to know, Mike. And you've also created a futures model, which is impressive. I've never seen that before. So as the season rolls, I can keep betting on my futures?
Yeah, absolutely. So we'll have sort of updated outright predictions every week. And the way that works is we just simulate every season 10,000 times and sort of map that to probabilities based on how many times each team wins.
Beautiful. And if people are interested in creating their own NFL model, where should they go?
Yeah, so probably the best place to go for that is our GitHub page, Betfair Data Scientists. We have a bunch of cool modeling content amongst other things. And yeah, a lot of it's really accessible, so anyone can get sort of their feet wet.
Beautiful. And those data sources that we spoke about before, are they open source? You can get them for free?
Yeah. NFL Scraper is very easy to install, very easy to use.
Beautiful. All right. There we have it, guys. Thanks for your time today, Mike. Really appreciate you coming in. And thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you get some value out of this. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. And please, any comments for Mike or myself, put them below. We appreciate it.